Laz, great to see you. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing really good, man. I'm enjoying my time here. I'm really happy to be in London on the blue carpet.
On the blue carpet, indeed.
Blue carpet makes me feel at home. I've been blue for the last 3 years, so it's like finally nice to see it on something else other than myself.
When you're involved in such a big project as this, is there any part of you that thinks, damn, I wish I was still on Wall Street?
Not at all. No, actually, you know, this really makes me appreciate where I came from, you know, because it took a lot to leave Wall Street. You know, it was something that I studied for 4 years at Howard University, and to finally get there, I mean, that was kind of like the beginning of one of my dreams. And to leave it, you know, was just something that I was just like, am I really doing the right thing? You know, so days, nights like tonight, when you bring that up, reminds me, you know what, I did do the right thing.
Were there people at that time saying, you're crazy, who now go, maybe I should have kept quiet?
Well, you know, all those people that did say that, they stayed in Wall Street, and they're all, you know, doing very, very well. So, you know, I don't think they're too bitter about my move. They're cheering me on. You know, but I think it's just the type of thing where you just really are just happy that you had the opportunities that I had. You know, everybody that goes after their dreams don't always achieve them, you know, and I just feel very, very blessed. I don't take it for granted one bit.
Back to the film Avatar itself. Can you tell us a bit about the process? It's 200 cameras filming you, but very close up. Is that right? Can you tell us a bit about the actual process?
Well, the beauty about that type of filmmaking is that, you know, you don't have to save a performance. Every performance is a final take. You know, you're getting a close-up, a medium, a wide shot, a two-shot, a three-shot, you know, a single, every single take you do. So as an actor, you just get to go, you know, balls out and just give it all in, you know. And the beauty is that Jim can then go afterwards and say, okay, you know what, I like this head in take 8, but I like this hand movements in take 17, and I like this body movements in take 63, and bring it all into as one. And that's where this technology kind of starts, you know, moving into the next wave of filmmaking.
Awesome talking to you, and great to see someone who followed their dreams and made it all happen.
Thank you so much, man, and thank you for reminding me. It makes this moment that much more special.
My pleasure.
Yep, thank you.
Cheers.